Okay, I gotta check the dates on this, but I think The Wizard of Oz was made before this. And is this what that one lady was talking about? Taking over social media identities? Probably not, but it's almost the same. Give them a chance. Give who a chance? Another American? That's all I see on this, is another American making a remake of a movie made before her time. It's the same thing. They are Americans. They are no different. They just behave differently and make it look like the white people are against them when it's themselves that are against them. Most Americans have nothing to say about whether you're black, white, Hispanic, yellow, green. If you're an American, you're an American. Whether you say Native Indian, Native American, or you say African American, or you say Hispanic American, you're still Americans. And the protests that are going on right now in the U.S. affects Americans. It does not just affect black or white or Hispanic, or whatever. It affects Americans. And the sooner people understand that and get it through their heads that none of them went through what they're saying. They did not go through the slave stuff. Their ancestors did. And so, therefore, their claims to all of this other shit is just bogus. Either they are Americans or they're Africans. If they're Africans and they don't like what's going on in our country, then they need to go back to Africa. If they're Americans and they don't like something, then they go to Congress. Their senators, their governors, their mayors, they protest. They write a bill. They do it the right way. They do not riot. Protesting and rioting are two different things. And what is going on in Seattle right now as of what? They're airing it on the TV right now. So, Larry, what's the date today? June what?
12.
June 12th what? 2020.
2020, June 12th.
June 12th, 2020. What is going on in Seattle is nothing more than a
elaborate.
It's terrorism. They're terrorizing people. They're racketeering. They're demanding money for security.
It's racketeering, profiteering.
And it's wrong. We fought to get that kind of stuff out of America. It's bull.